Here we go. I mean, to be fair, I'm not wearing any torso armor. That's really cool, but we'll look at it some other time. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Don't need that. Don't care about that. Don't need two of those. Don't need that right now. Don't need that right now. Don't need that. Don't need that. That was a lot of weight. This one was straight. This one goes here somehow. I thought this one was, yeah, this one was like this. Don't go that way. Or maybe go that way. Yes, go that way. And then... yeah, okay. Yes, go this way. But then don't do the obvious way. Go the less obvious way. I'm hearing crystal lizards. Where are you going, though? Come on, man. Whatever. Just ignore these dicks. Can't be bothered right now. Get my souls. This. The hands of God. How did that happen? I wonder if somebody followed me. I guess equip that. Nope. Didn't help. Watch. Come on, though. My God, those guys are super annoying. Now I don't remember the key to this fight other than surviving, but I think he's weak to this. Just let me look it up real quick. His name is Flame Lurker. Just end in a long pit. Yes, it's super annoying. Get 22,000 souls in general. Stay in front of him, it's much better face to face, off attacking or being hit. Next, jump backwards. Really? Apparently, the hands of God are good. I don't have the stats to use this weapon. Now how come, I wonder? Hands of God requires 19 strength. Oops. I have 16. Ah. I'm not even supposed to be here yet. I think I do, though. Or I think I am, rather. We'll do the winged spear. And this shield, I guess. Go with what we had before. Flame resistance on. Stay mobile and stay in front. I'm not okay. Yeah, let's just go for it. Very fast demon. Oh, I don't think I'm ready. Nope. Okay, all right, that's fair. That's fair. We've got a lot of resources. Let's go back to the Nexus. Head on over to, what's it called there? Oh, actually. Weapons of Souls. $10,000 exactly, so that should give me. Soul of the mind, key to life's. Oh, just. just from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. But I really need to get my stamina up. But, trying to scale here about the same.
Art thou finished?
Yeah, I'm going to quickly go over here. Lady and
thou seekest the
get the other level.
Soul of the mind,
try to bring dexterity back.
Soul
up.
Of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength, art thou finished?
So I'm trying to think of what I want to get. Let's got magic as well. These can go to storage. I don't care too much about those. Falchion. The scimitar. They both slice. This one also does magic damage. It weighs a little more. E and D doesn't say magic scales with A, but I don't use magic. We both do bleed. But that's got a physical attack bonus. That does not, but it does have a magic bonus. So that just always is, and then magic. This scales with you. I'm gonna go with this one for right now. I'm gonna upgrade that one. Won't try. Let's see what this homeboy says. I don't know if I can upgrade through him or I have to go to Ed.
Trade your souls.
So I can upgrade the scimitar. Well, I could have. Granted, I had the tools. Sharpstone shard. That dirty man sells sharpstone shards, I think. Sharpstone shards.
No, interesting.
So, I'm gonna go upgrade some of my stuff here, and then I'll be back in the next episode with progress. Until next time.